What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the stream. Guys, Nam, Helsing, Bucket, Bike, My Giga Chats. What's up, guys? How you guys doing? I will replay White Day in October again when I plan to play other horror games. Then I'm gonna play it on harder difficulties and get the ghosts and stuff. Yep. So guys, let's go.
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I am and why I say this. Sit down, and I will tell you a tale like none that you have ever heard. Know first, I am the son of Shahraman, a mighty king of Persia. On our way to Azad with a small company of men, we passed through India, where the promise of honor and glory tempted my father into a grievous error.
Help, my son!
I think I felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction we had wrought, or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell. If you think so, you are mistaken. For in that moment, I thought of one thing only: the honor and glory I would bring my father by fighting like a warrior in my first battle.
Julian, my man, you're finally back. Slow camera, no! Bonix. I will play it again, Julian. Don't worry about it. Man, this game... Does this game look good for you guys? For me, it still looks good. You never do Whitelocks? What? What? What do you mean? That's sus. Who says I never played these, Helsing? Wait, title is... Guys, you're trolling. Let's see. Yep. Yep, I knew it. Yep. And I'm going... I love it. so good. So good, dude. So good. What a game. That slow motion.
Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within.
So cool. So cool. Take that. I wanna try the wall thingy.
No.
I love when games have friendly fire. Oh man, and then the music in the second game. Godsmack. Gonna be great. I wanted to play this when Ubisoft announced the remake, but since they delayed it indefinitely, then who knows when they will release the remake. Remake's gonna have NFTs. Yo guys, you wanna play this with microtransactions? You want him to look different? To have different sword? You wanna pay for more damage? Guys, all you have to do is swipe! Don't you guys have wallets? Rewind mechanic is gonna be DLC. Yeah, and if you're out of sand, you can always pay to get more sand. Get it delivered right into your pocket, man. Hell yeah, dude. This is so cool. Bro, like Rainbow Six Vegas was so cool. I enjoyed it so much. I don't know what was the public reception for it, but I really liked it. Guys, Drink water, guys. That slow motion. So cool. First boss. I don't remember anything. So I can't wait to see him.
Shall I continue my story from here the next time we're interrupted?
Yes.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Cool.
There it lay, just out of reach. The dagger of time. There was a treasure I could carry with pride as a trophy of our victory. If I could only get there.
So cool. Look at the details. That's cool. When did this come out? 2000? 1, 2? I remember this. Nice. Yo, who's that?
No, that's not what happened.
Yeah, that's not what happened, guys. Yep. So good. 2003. Yo, Seb. What happened? I mean, you were here, you saw. Right? Really? Camera!
I have brought us honor and glory.
Your Majesty, you promised me my choice of the Maharaja's treasures. That dagger!
Surely you won't deny the lad a souvenir of his first battle. You may have your choice of all the Maharaja's other treasures. Except that hourglass. That will make a fine gift for the Sultan of Azad when we pass through his city. And some exotic animals for his menagerie. And a few dozen slave girls. Yes, that should be enough.
I want no animals or maidens harmed until I have chosen. Let it be known, King Sharaman is merciful in victory.
Trust not a man who has betrayed his master, nor take him into your own service, lest he betray you too. I learned the truth of this, to my sorrow, the day that we arrived in Azad as the Sultan's honored guests.
My friend, your visit brings joy and honor to my poor and humble dwelling.
If only you'd given me time to prepare a proper welcome.
The glories of Azad are famed throughout the world. And yet, the best is yet to come. I give you the Sands of Time. May the friendship between our kingdoms endure as long as time itself.
The sand, why does it glow? I can tell you. Inside the hourglass is a marvel that no living man has seen. Alas, only the dagger can unlock the sands of time, and it belongs to a greater one than I. A young prince, dearer to his father than all the wealth of India. Perhaps he will oblige.
No!
Another game where we go to save waifu. Coincidence? I think not.
Prince, use the dagger. Strike the dagger. Take his sand.
Rose to fight again. I soon realized that only by taking into my own dagger the sands that possess them, I liberate them from their monstrous living death.
Do it now! Turn back the sands of time before you die!
done. I'll start the story from here next time. You think me mad. I can see it by the look in your eyes. You think my story is impossible. Perhaps I am mad. Who would not be driven mad by horrors such as I have lived? But I assure you, every word is true.
No.
As you wish.
Camera! Cool paintings, cool paintings. Waifu! We have to save the waifu, guys. Hidden wall? No.
Come back!
With the miracle I have experienced.
The miracle I had ex- The miracle I had experienced by accident in the Maharaja's treasure room, I now discovered that I could trigger at will. By pressing a switch on the dagger's handle, I could turn back time. The guest rooms, where my father, all our entourage, and I should have passed the night lay cold and silent. The sands of time had swept through, stealing life and warmth from everything they touched. And I, who unleashed the cataclysm, had been spared. Were there others like me, who yet clung to life, hiding in fear among the ruins? It did not seem so.
Hello? Is anyone there?
So wait, if I'm AFK, he's gonna call out for me, really? Wait, I wanna see that, hold on. Why did he yell hello? Bro, like his hair and clothing move. Like they move based on wind. That's cool. That's cool. You never played this one before? Yeah, this is a game that Ubisoft was known for, or one of the games. Back in the day. They had this, Splinter Cell. Not sure what else.
Stop! I won't hurt you!
Had I really seen her? Or had my senses given way under the burden of horrors too great to bear and conjured up a phantom? Either way, I could not rest until I had found her again.
Only watched a movie. Did you guys like the movie? Prince of Persia movie. There's a movie, huh? I heard a sound up there.
Thank you.
I would say it was much better than Assassin's Creed movie. Yeah.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I never played originals.
Whence came these visions that assaulted me thus, like fever dreams? Each time I awoke feeling drained and beaten. And each time, what I had seen came to pass. As if the sands of time were giving me a glimpse into my own future.
Just want to double check something, or maybe not. I did check it. Yep, totally did. Yo, Amar, what's up, man? You wish you had that dagger? Why? What would you do? Actually, no. Yeah, that's a good reason to have that power, yeah. Why is this sound so mesmerizing? Cool.
What just happened? That's strange. I feel wonderful.
So, if this game got released today, on the wall, you would have a credit card slot, and Ubisoft would be like, would you like to swipe to get more life? Limited time offer, 800% deal. Bro, they could have... Oh my god. Dude. They could have a cash swipe on the wall so that you can run on the wall like this. And his hand on the wall would just go through the swiper. You know? You see how the hand touches the wall? They would have a credit card there. And then swipe. A big good swipe. dude.
Hello?
Give me the dagger.
Who are you?
I am Farah, the daughter of the Maharaja from whom you stole it. This is your doing.
I saw my father turn to sand.
And we will share his fate if you do not give me the dagger to undo what you have done.
Your traitorous vizier used the same words. From now on, I trust no one but myself. Run! Go back to the reception hall. Wait for me there. Go!
Looking at the necklace. Yeah, totally, dude. Yeah. How many times did I finish the game before? No idea, man.
Now I remember her. Since we left India, she had been there. In the desert, I had felt her dark eyes upon me. Now, here she was again. She and I, the only two survivors. Did I say two? Excuse me. We were three.
So cool. Yeah, that scene was good, man. I liked it.
Hourglass. What? I did not understand the meaning of what I had just seen, but I knew, with a certainty I could not explain, that those winged creatures had a master. The man who had tricked me into opening the hourglass now had his prize. And for some unknown purpose coveted the dagger as well, would stop at nothing to possess it. Well, I would give him what he sought. I would plunge it into his foul and treacherous heart.
Are you playing with PlayStation 2? No. I'm on PC. Cool. Bonk, 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 bonk. This is on PC with a widescreen patch. Because this game is not widescreen by default. Sir. And this is also a GOG version of the game. It works great even without a patch. But I wanted a widescreen, why not? Is GOG version special in some way? I prefer GOG games to Steam games because GOG ones are more optimized for modern systems. Some games on Steam won't even launch for me, while GOG versions always launch. Like, they were tweaked a little bit to work on Windows 10 and stuff. I've had a couple of games that won't even launch on Steam. But do launch on GOG by default. And guys, if you get games on GOG, you can download them and you can keep them in your PC. They are DRM free. You can play them at any time without any internet connection. Nobody can take them away from you. Which is another drama that Ubisoft had in the last few days. If you guys saw it. Dude, grab the ledge! Animal abuse? Sag. Yo, who's that? Dude. Sebo, you're still not playing?
I soon discovered that I had collected enough sand. The dagger gained the power to stop time. Not for me, but for the enemy I struck. Realize why the vizier wanted it so badly.
Yeah, it's been a long time since I played, so I don't remember the mechanics. Guys, I'm surrounded. Oh no! What am I gonna do? You suddenly have motivation to install? You haven't installed yet? Really? Played it first time like 3 weeks ago. Nice, dude, nice. Every 16 retrieves will create a new power tank. Nice, nice. Levers, light, box
done.
Moving.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Bro, that's amazing. What else is amazing? No idea. Tell me more. Me? No, dude. You're amazing. You guys. Different time zones don't exist. Depends. Scammed. You can clip the evidence. Right? I love this. So cool. So cool. Yeah, that also takes me back. Okay, okay. Okay. So it's that button. And I have to hold it. Wait.
that's not how it happened.
Nope. He called you? What? I don't have the thing now. No, I'm not confident. He can make that jump.
I was afraid you were one of them! Can you help me activate the Azad defense system? It'll take both of us to do it! I'll reset the axles for you! The man who's normally in charge of this got... Never mind! Ride the platform down to the bottom, then use those two cranks to bring it back up! You see those four axles? You'll need to pick them up one by one until you've got all four. Then bring them up to the top together. Make sure you pick them up in the right order. That's it. One crank turns the platform. The other one raises and lowers it. That's it. You've got the first axle! Now, pick up the other three! Remember, pay attention to the grooves!
Oh, okay. Hmm. Let's leave that.
Careful! If you pick the axle first, you'll have problems later!
Yeah, it did, Blood Angel, it did. Okay.
need to pick up all four axles! Then bring them up to the top!
I wanna try one! Nothing! Okay. Didn't you say Lost Ark has no bots?
Careful! Think ahead!
PlayStation 1 had also many, many good games.
Just one more!
I can't believe how good Metal Gear is. And it's on PlayStation 1. Metal Gear. Crash, Spyro. Soul Reaver. Medieval.
That's four! Now, bring them up to the top and line them up with their gears!
Machine is this?
I told you! It's the palace's defense system! Stop wasting time! Throw your lever! For the love of God, what are you waiting for? Those demons might come back at any moment!
good. Ah, so good. Is there any dialogue? Yo, it's the Amazon guy. Yo, what's up, dude? Can't do it anymore. Ah.
We did it! Serve those accursed demons right! Oh, by God, they'll rue the day they ever dared attack the palace of Azad!
So cool. Yeah, I know the one.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Yeah, bugs are great. Okay, I thought it was timed. Okay. Yep, impale me again. Yep, again. Yes, yes. Okay, cool, cool.
The palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood. Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I wonder what would they look like in the remake. If we ever get the remake. Didn't like his appearance. Yeah, I saw that people didn't like it. Probably that's why the game got delayed indefinitely. So cool. Yo, is this it? Is that it? Oh my god. Is it swipe time? Guys, it's swipe time. Get more health with a credit card. Strange. Pay to win, baby.
I feel as if I've been here before.
Whatever he says, it's not true, okay. Sebro is such a good lad. I guess that's not true anymore. Sag.
Stronger than ever.
Bro. There we go. Go, go, go.
Farah! Can you hear me?
They don't bother with lip moving in the cutscenes. I mean, did it matter back then? In other ones.
Oh.
That's so good. So good, dude. Yo, who's that?
Help me!
Help! Help! Coming! Coming!
Ah.
This is the boss fight. Waifu!
I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
Yo, Mark, what's up? Curse. The Eye of Isis. Is that something
done.
New?
I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then, if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You'd better keep up.
Miss the jump with waifu watching. True. She already got there, man. I'm really fast, and she's like, bye! Eat my dust!
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Bro, best enemy's back!
Yeah.
there's no way they're gonna look like this in the remake. No way. No way, man. I do find some voices familiar, but I don't know who's the voice actor. My lady, my lord.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I am.
Long enough. What if the sandstorm came back?
Not here anyway.
Are you all right?
Stay there. I'll try to find a way in.
Steal my dagger after I saved her life.
She tried to steal my dagger. Yep. so good.
I'll start the story from here next time.
You think he should? Is this the... Yeah, yes it is. This is also cool, like downwards he walks faster, upwards he walks slower. Cool, cool.
Separated again, shall we?
my lady.
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you. You're a skinny little thing.
Wow, that's cool.
What is this place?
We need to find a way down to the bottom.
Stay there! Stay there!
I can reach this one.
Yep.
No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it? I've got it.
Stay there!
Thank you.
Mega Freeze. Interesting. All barrels play through. All of them. Oh no! Guys, how long is this game? Is it 24% of the whole game? 5 hours? Yeah, I also had to download.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Widescreen patch, yeah. 2 sessions, not very long.
I'm all right.
All three. What about 4th? What about 5th? That came after. Didn't like them? Or what? The 4th one was cel-shaded. And the 5th one wasn't cel-shaded. Go, 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 go. Yeah, 5th one was Forgotten Sands. I remember 5th one because of Soul Reaver. And I'm not gonna spoil why. But both games had the same mechanic.
Where are we?
This was the Sultan's Zoo.
I wish dialogues were louder in this one. Louder and more oomphy, you know? Maybe now they will be better. Okay, Mega Freeze. Okay, dialogues are better without the thingy. Audio bug in the game engine. Interesting.
Do you think you could climb that wall?
It's too high.
I'm always locking at 60.
Be careful.
So many older games have the above 60 FPS issue.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Has to be 59. Will 59.99 do? That's not 60. No? What do you mean no? Why no? She gasped.
You birds. I wonder how they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive.
Bro, bird? Wait, mommy who? Mommy what? Yes. Nice.
Here I am. I'll pull the lever.
For this one, this is a GOG. With a widescreen patch, and that's it. Nothing else. Nothing else.
The fabled menagerie of Azad. The Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror. An abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
Okay, audio is much better without virtualization. And this was on by default. I've also tweaked the INI file for the 1440p. And that's it. nothing else. Oh, I see. Have to go to the store. Aw, man. Order the stuff with a drone, man. You don't have a drone? Wait, you guys don't have drones? We're like the same personality. Who? Where? How? Never. Me and you. Say you. Say me.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Kinda regret not pulling that lever. Who am I? What's my real job? I'm no one.
Oh, no. No, that didn't happen.
I'm just a random guy on the internet.
That's not how it happened.
Bro, I want to know what the lever is.
Do you wish me to leave before finishing my story?
Yes, leave. Whee! Remake was bad. What remake? Was it out?
Birds. I wonder how they survived this end.
I don't think they did survive.
I never played older ones. I would love to. Lady? My lady? Shoot. My lady. Yes. This way, my lady.
Look, if you will. Crack.
Yo, good night, man. Sleep well. If he says anything, don't believe him. Okay.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
Wait, the remake that never came out, or what? Which one? What does this button do?
I just saw a door open.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Wow, that looks cool.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Wonderful. Hey! There's no door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Please.
You crawl through a crack or something?
Go, 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 go. No. Double tapped.
I'm fine, thanks.
Yeah, we're good. Whee! Camera!
I'll start the story from here next time.
BRB chat. Oh wow, is that unique AFK animation? Huh, interesting. Thank you.
Behind you! Careful!
Ah.
baths.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I'm all right.
I know.
Wet.
It's wet. You're not sleepy enough? Hell yeah, man. Welcome back. collab, Fallout 76. You have weeklies now? Again?
I'll wait here.
Yep. You do that. What waifu? What do you mean?
Shall I stand on the switch?
No, it's no good. Stay there! I'm coming back!
Right.
Ah, nice. True. Can't she just lady. Hey, isn't that sus? Look at that.
Look. I'll see where it leads.
Please do. My lady. I lost my lady. sus. Yo, what's that?
That didn't happen. What?
She died. Wow. Wow. She died. Okay, before I go that way, maybe... Maybe.
I'll see where it leads.
Yeah, go. Shower guide. Shower walkthrough. Hey guys. It's me here, and today I'm gonna show you how to shower. But before that, don't forget to smash that like button. Who would watch it? There's always someone. Yo, Seb, my man. Dude. Thank you. Can you say it? Always.
I'm up here.
Okay, when? When? Tell me when. Bro, that's cool.
Why did you put your sword away?
Because I want to drink. Yep, yep, yep. Drink. Oh, that. True, true. You're just imagining things, man. No, I don't know. Why don't you...
Try as I might, I could not break that crumbling stone wall. Perhaps a warrior with the strength of Rustam might have smashed through it, but I had not strength enough in my arm, nor in my sword. It was as if a magic charm protected it. Who do you think I am? Rustam?
That's two doors open.
Are you saying you wouldn't?
You did it. Hurry, before it closes.
Thank you.
previous room. Nice. Nice.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Cool. No, I'm just politely asking. You know. Don't test me, why not? Go, get the sword.
I wonder what those levers do.
Really? Why don't you read it backwards? You weren't? Yeah, I believe you. Kinda, not. Hey. You think I'm still believing you?
Stay there!
Yeah, but you see... Yo, Seb. Did you play with messages turned on? Dark Souls and Elden.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I see. Yeah, he did. Why did he remove it? not answering that. How do I know I can trust you? We boys? Yeah, we homies. That's why I don't trust you. I mean... That's why! Homemade pizza, oh man. Really? Really? Okay, cool. I can destroy the wall now.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Honestly, part of me wanted to reload and to try to get enemies to destroy the wall. Can't, man, I wish I could.
See that glow you were talking about.
Be careful.
Huh.
Yeah, I have a joke for you. Ooh. Yep. That was the joke. Oh my God. Bro. This sword would be at least $20 on Ubisoft store. At least 20. You saw it, yeah. And on the store, you get the unique one.
You do have the strength of Loose Tom.
Nah, it's not lazy, it's well thought out.
You had before. Where are we?
It said this palace was built on the ruins of an even more ancient one, but I thought that was just a story.
Nah, I won't. Love the bats, love the bats. Wait, what? You know what I need? I need a macro, Seb. Good night, bike. Sleep well, man.
Stay there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a dedicated macro. For my boy. For my homie. I'm gonna express. So much love with that macro. Did you actually watch the Witcher live stream? That you linked? That was your attention span? Wow, that's good. Oh, that's good. Wow. What a guy.
Here I am.
Yo, she did it.
She did it. Don't step off that switch.
Imagine if this was a multiplayer game and you say to your friend, don't step off that switch. I wonder what would happen.
You made it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said it. I know.
Help me!
Waifu! Waifu needs help! No, she doesn't. Scammed. Estus use in 2002. I wonder if Estus was even an idea in 2002. Nice, nice.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
In 2002? Right.
To open this door. Look for a switch.
The door's open. I'm going in.
Don't! Wait for me!
A soldier's mess hall. The smell of food still wafted from the kitchen. Scant hours ago, these tables had been filled with men, joking in camaraderie over their evening meal. Just as my father's men do back home in Seraph. At ease because they think themselves safe within the castle walls with no enemy to fight. How could they know the enemy was already among them?
You think
Help
they
me.
Had iframes? Bro, let me! Yeah! My lady.
Behind you!
Ow!
Sorry.
Wait, she shot me. She actually shot me, dude. Wow, that's cool. Gaming copied iframes from real life. True. Yeah. True and real. Me too, man. Me too. I couldn't believe it. cheating, yeah? Reversing back time is cheating. How would I exploit real life if I could reverse time?
I'll start the story from here next time.
How would you do it, Seb? Yeah, but you can't reverse. You can't reverse indefinitely. Like, I mean, just like in game.
You know I can't climb like you can.
You think you could pay to win it? Maybe. What if somebody pays more? Me? Why me? Thank you.
Thanks.
Don't.
Not everyone can get it. Nah, they can't. No, man.
We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge. Now what? Yes, I was just going to suggest that.
True. With Dagger, you could have infinite tries on bosses.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
And then you can say, I one-shotted everyone. Did it my first try. Thank you. easy clap.
For you here, then, shall I?
Oh man, I really don't know. I think maybe it was the third try where I got her on low health and I quitted the game because I wanted to have a save before her. If I ever want to practice the boss or something.
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
And then I did her again. No, I did, but I didn't. I wouldn't say I spent much time as other people. Also, Margit was really easy for me because I went to explore everything first. Yeah, it happens. I'm not sure if I would ever want to be in his place. I wonder if he has a pressure streaming to so many people, you know? Or did he get used to it? Or he doesn't care? But it's really simple. Different people have.
I'll really be impressed.
I knew
different.
That one was
there. I just wanted to see if you knew.
different people have different different issues with bosses, you know? Some boss might be easy for me while hard for you and stuff like that.
Keep running!
It's never the same for everyone.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken.
All right. You go on down. I'll find another way in.
Try not to take too long.
Still haven't played the DLC. You're gonna go to fake sleep?
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I am at 50%, so I'm gonna fake end the stream, not. So guys, tomorrow, the game continues.
Do you wish me to leave before finishing my story?
Yes. No, you said you're leaving. So I'm leaving too. Now other people can blame you. Yep. Guys. Thank you very much for watching. Coming out. I really appreciate it. Yeah, it's short. I have other stuff to do, man. I also want to read a book. I have lots of stuff. Tomorrow I'm gonna do a longer stream, I think. I'm also gonna start earlier. Guys. thank you for coming out. Bro! Don't Omega lull my books, okay? Don't Omega lull my books. Bro, let me tell you something, okay? Do you even know what I'm reading? Yeah, I'm gonna go eat something as well. Nerd? Bro. Soon. I'm gonna have a Witcher marathon. And for that marathon, I wanna read all the books before I start it. Yeah. Sometimes, I'm investing a lot of my personal time just to make streams better. So I want to read books so that we can talk about them in the marathon. And you go watch your show. Guys. I love you guys. Thank you for coming out. And I will see you next time. Imagine putting work in and not leeching. Books are good. What are you reading? I'm reading... Kama Sutra. Yep. Yep, yep. I just said what I'm reading. Guys. I'm out. Peace.